The right lobe and the isthmus have multiple discrete hypocagenic areas within an ecnormal background. The discrete lesions have partly blurred, partly puzzle-like, speculated borders. The left lobe is moderately hypocagenic and presents several more hypocagenic areas which are not well demarcated.